Insta360 X3, how to connect to a PC. Set USB mode. Swipe down to open the shortcut menu. Tap the settings icon. Then tap USB mode. And finally tap U-Disk mode. Connecting to PC. Use the official Type-C cable to connect X3 to your computer. File transfer and editing. Open the camera folder, then copy the files to back them up. Or import them into Insta360 Studio for editing. You can go to the official Insta360 downloads page to download and install Studio.